Hello guys and welcome to Empire Earth.
Yes, yes.
Empire Earth with 2. Honor.
Of course, oh, all right. Okay. Ready, right away.
I will focus the food production for now. And the wood production. I'm playing with the Chinese. This guy is playing with the Egyptians. And this guy is playing with the Romans. As you can see. With that being said, search and destroy. We are good. There is a weather system. Yeah, the weather lasts for a minute. Okay, let's look for a second territory. I will pick this one because I have the stone here and the wood here. In the beginning, stone and wood. That's what you need. Also, this one is a good option, so I'll pick this one as well. We will have to build a very long wall. I guess we will start from here. Or from here. More land. More chances of victory. Okay. Let's also go for some stone. What's this? Every time one of your trade units returns to a market you own, you receive 10 of each resource. Wait a second. What do they want? Huh. Nothing. I guess the alliances are not set. I guess I have to look for allies. Wait, this guy, review proposal. He made a proposal to me. Duration until war loss, sharing border permission. Accept. Okay, we are allies. So I just made myself an ally, guys. Who was he? Okay, this boy. So, first of all, I'll start building the wall starting from here. And then I'll expand towards his way. I will try to build my economy in the back and at, you know, around here, because this will be the front. I will build, whoa, guys, here. Let's go get this.
Ready.
Let's expand.
Here.
I could build another one, so I will build another one. I have gold and wood, perfect. And then I'll have to take this land, which has food. See guys, a lot of things can be done. I will send workers out of the wood production over there now.
Here.
Let's also go with the gold production. Oh, this guy also wants to be my ally. Shit. Okay, I have no enemies. I won. Bye. No, it's not like that. It's not like that at all.
What can I do? As you wish.
I should put a bigger effort in my food production.
Of course.
And currently I am not.
Yes?
Let's take from the gold production and expand. Perfect. Wait, this land is already mine, okay.
Here.
That land is not mine.
Yes, yes.
We must go heavy on food production.
Of course. All right.
That's a must.
Yes.
Okay. No more food.
Yes? Ready.
Wood. Let's hope it's wood.
Ready, right away. Here.
Here. Ready.
Yes?
What can I do? Here.
Here.
All right.
Of course. Here. Ready.
Yes.
Here.
Ready.
And with this being said, I conquered pretty much what I wanted to conquer. I have a lot of lands. The enemy has lands as well, but
ready.
Doesn't have as much land as I have.
Yes?
Yes?
Where is the gold? Because at some point,
what can I do?
Gold will be the thing that pushes us forward.
Of course.
And if there's no gold, okay. Food production, guys. Yes. Got 5 peasants. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay.
Here. What can I do?
Of course, yes. Right away.
Yes? As you say.
I'm a bit worried.
What can I do? Ready.
For units, I'm gonna need gold and... gold production ain't so amazing.
Ready, right away.
Here. What can I do?
All
Here, as you say.
Yes? Of course.
Time to continue the war.
Ready. Here, as you say, right away.
At the war house.
What can I do? Yes, as you wish.
You know what I'm scared of? Not being able to build everything in time.
Yes.
My army now. Let's build barracks. Okay.
Ready, as you wish.
Now let's build stables.
Yes, all right.
And now let's build workshops.
Ready.
What can I do? Yes?
I've got no units.
Yes?
So freaking scared.
Ready. Yes?
Ready. Right. Here. Yes? Ready, right away.
They already have an army. Imagine what they will do to me.
What can I do?
You don't even wanna know.
Yes? They are amassing their armies, my borders, and they are my allies. Could
you believe that?
What can I do? Yes? Right away. As you wish.
Right.
We can't have any more towers there. Are they fighting? That's a very tiny army. No way. Those are some big ass cannons. What resources I lack in?
Of course.
Here.
I call what the enemy does now an invasion. Oh, they are fighting. Nice. Wait, closed. 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 If you host people in your house, then you get some extra production in the warehouse or whatever. And it's never a bad idea. Let them fight, I don't see why not.
Ready.
And because I am very insane man, gonna build a second line of walls.
Thank you. Ready. What can I do? Here.
I guess that's it. Repeating the cue. Okay, so I should get dragon songs. This is the special unit of the Chinese.
Yes. What can I do? Ready.
Why is it damaged? Getting inside.
Right away. Yes, what can I do?
Here. Yes. Ready. Of course. Right.
Until I reach the building limit, there is a very long path. And why can't he get in? Looks I have a shortage of saltpeter.
Yes.
Ready.
All right.
Yes. Here. Ready.
Oh.
Here. Right. Ready.
Ready. As you say.
I must start fighting. Okay guys, I guess it's time to... First let's finish what we started.
Yes.
And that is our beautiful world. One thing I can't forget, guys.
They'll taste my steel.
My first multiplayer match in Empire 2.
As you wish.
Yes, my lord.
It shall be done.
Make ready. As you command.
Wait, I am red. Do I have any crowns? I have no crowns. What the hell? Why?
Make ready.
It's okay. Yellow is pretty powerful, that's why I'm gonna attack him. And seven citizens, no. I don't want citizens in my army. This is called treason, guys.
Make ready! Make ready! As you wish. Make ready!
Guess I'm just gonna send my new units over here.
Make ready! Make ready! As you wish.
Inside the enemy base, but I don't think we're allowed to.
Make ready!
The gates might be closed. Interesting aspect. Gonna make gates everywhere.
Make ready.
Just to make sure my army reaches the destination.
Make ready. As you wish.
Lead the way. Muskets at the ready.
I guess I selected way too many units and they are a bit disoriented.
As you wish.
Okay, but let me do this. Yellow. The war on yellow. Everything falls. I love this. Nothing falls on my side though.
Yay!
And this is my kind of treason.
Make ready.
But I kind of reached the unit limit.
Yes? Yes.
So I would say houses. Ah, but who cares anymore?
Lead the way. Make haste.
What can I do?
That is, I would say, the death of a nation. That's the attack move.
Make ready.
Here.
Make ready.
Attack and move.
Make
here.
Ready.
This guy's
Make
had
ready.
Very nice. System.
Make ready as you command. Make ready.
Let's get a bit close.
And pistol.
Then blue is gonna be another problem, guys.
Make ready as you wish.
Okay. Let's bring our units in that area. Right inside a yellow space. And the cavalry as well.
Make ready as you command.
The simplest way. Guys, they're not moving.
As you wish. As you command. As you wish.
What's that? Economic leader. Yellow has the economy
ready,
in him.
As you command.
Okay, yellow is gonna take care of that situation.
Make ready.
Oh,
Make
I
ready.
Love this future. Search and destroy, guys. Everybody, search and destroy.
Make ready.
My units will be all over the map.
Make ready.
Somebody has a nice little empire here. Okay, I put some units to patrol.
Make ready.
They don't want to move either.
Make ready.
Okay, so we will use the future. Search and destroy. If they seem to be so attached to it. Everybody
Make ready.
Okay, ultimately yellow is gonna get really down just because of my beautiful units. So let's do something else. Let's go inside teal's space. With the cavalry and everything. Actually, I'm gonna keep the cavalry outside. And the cannons, I guess I'm gonna keep them outside as well. Over here. Never get the economic crown.
Make ready.
That's really sad.
With powder and pistol.
Yellow still owns the economic crown.
Make ready.
That's very sad. That's very sad.
Fire at will.
Why nobody goes where I send them? Why nobody listens to me? But TL, I still have my peace treaty. Not for long, I hope. Okay, you cannot get the units inside the enemy base. I guess that is very clear to me now. Maybe I have to destroy my walls. Just, you know, a freeway inside the enemy base.
Make ready.
Who knows? Let's remove the peasants.
As you command.
Well, as I command. Is it, I wonder, as I command? No, it's not. They're not moving where I send them. That makes me insanely nervous, insanely angry.
Make ready. As you command.
Man ready. Where you go, I thought we'll be done.
Wait, yellow, what's up? Constantinople, this is the focal point of the city and services research drop off. And it cannot be attacked. I pretty much ruined this guy.
Make ready with powder and pistol. As you wish, as you command.
Will they move? Will they listen to their leader? Supreme leader.
Your grace?
They don't listen to me at all. Pathfinding is horrible.
Make ready.
They don't even move where I tell them.
As you command.
Wait, I don't have military access to my ally. That makes sense. Okay. Okay, search and destroy. Finally, some progress. I can say. Those guys are rebuilding even more. What the hell am I supposed to do? I'm gonna gather an army over there. I'm actually gonna ask for permission. Bro. Let's see. Border permission none. Let's renegotiate. I need to finish yellow first. Otherwise, there is no chance for me in this world. And if he constantly gets territory, my limitation will be even bigger. My limitations. We'll finally destroy that fortress. I pretty much end everything yellow had down here. Needed to claim city center.
Make ready.
Search and destroy. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade my units.
Make
over
ready.
Here. Looks like war has to break in as well against this boy. Look at that army. Okay guys, we don't have permission, so okay. I'm neutral. And now let's advance. Border permission full. You refused? Trajan has offered to surrender me. Who the hell is Trajan? Okay. I accept, bro. Okay, now it is time for this guy to actually lose.
Make ready.
It is search and destroy. Our armies collide.
Make ready.
Oh, actually, I had the elite upgrade.
Give the word. Lead the way. Lead the way.
Okay, the upgrade
Your
is
grace?
Actually
Your grace?
For all kind of units.
As you command, as you wish,
where the hell is that army marching? Search and destroy. Well, to be fairly honest, I guess it's time to advance inside the heart of the enemy. To bring them down.
Make ready.
Lead the way.
Give the word. Make ready. Give the word.
I can get myself a stupid elite army.
Make ready as you command.
Look, they don't listen to my orders. How can I win this? When my own men don't listen to me. the hell are these guys going?
Give the word.
Yes?
Fortresses. Oh, even with the houses, I guess the unit limit is that. Let's get more barracks.
Here. What can I do? Ready.
Let's get more workshops.
Here.
And ultimately, let's get more stables. If we want. Can someone tell me, why isn't my army listening to me?
Lead the way! Lead the way!
Make ready!
My boy. The Egyptians are actually ruining me. City builder is especially added by the many buildings. Many new buildings though. Okay, the buildings are just for visual. I also need wood. Oh my god. What the hell was I waiting for? I need to get a big army.
Sir.
And he's not listening to me. To defend that flank. Destroy the core.
Whoa. Awaiting your command.
Last guys, we're doing a bit better. Or not.
Hi, sir.
They will have to get back in their base.
Ready?
Give the word. Waiting your command. Stand ready.
Veteran upgrade completed.
Waiting your command. Stand ready.
Aye, sir.
What can I do?
Right away.
Waiting your command.
Constant unit production, that's the key to success.
Make ready as you command.
Step by step, guys. Step by step, bit by bit. We must destroy the center of it. Oh my god. The land this guy controls is huge. The problem is my army doesn't listen to me. Keep those cannons behind. Just in case.
Make ready.
Gold production seems in trouble. Why do I have this unbalance?
Here. Yes.
Make ready!
Yes?
This bug I see, and I don't see units.
Make ready.
Enemy units. All because of the storm.
Of course.
Make ready as you command. Make ready. Make ready.
Okay, my push seems to be working here. So bit by bit I have to do it. He still keeps the economic crown.
Hi, sir.
You don't attack, that's the problem. You don't listen to me. You don't listen to anybody, to be fairly honest. Nothing else.
Make ready.
My units will only listen to me. Gold seems to be a big issue.
Make ready.
Okay, my push actually
Make
works
ready.
Really nicely. Whew. Never thought I would leave the sea this day. But it looks like God's mercy. Yeah, I need to bring the enemy land down. A gold shortage, which will do me no good. That's why I need the marking.
Ready.
Here.
Here. What can I do? As you say. Yes.
Yes.
Tower of Moon and Stars.
Of course.
He keeps all the crowns again.
Make ready.
Well, guys, Let's go get the gold.
Yes?
The gold everybody wants.
Here.
So badly.
Yes?
Make ready! Make ready! Make ready!
The enemies are also having troubles adapting to the new rules. No way.
Of course.
Look where I had gold.
Here.
And if I check the minimap, there's actually even more gold.
Yes?
Would you believe it, guys? I had gold right underneath my nose.
Of course.
And what did I do?
Make ready!
I didn't. I just hope this will not go around. This will not go against myself. This will go against me.
Ready.
Gold production is improving.
Make ready.
That's great news. Okay guys, since we managed to deliver a blow to the enemy, I would say it's time to actually keep that attack intense. Okay, I saw.
Here.
Some more gold.
Yes?
I will put 9 peasants inside the warehouse to get bonus.
Make ready.
Search and destroy, please. Oh, okay, my army is getting big again.
Yes. Ready. All right.
At last. Gold production has been shifted.
Here.
I didn't have gold here, so that's fine. Gather a big army here, and when the time is right, I'll attack.
Waiting your command.
You can see we're attacking even now. What I lack right now is population. Okay.
Ready.
Plus 80% gold production. Oh, guys, we're doing excellent with the gold production. More than excellent. So it won't be long until we will kick the ass of our enemies. All our enemies. Let's all gather to a safe spot.
Make ready.
I don't have enough stuffs to actually. Okay, search and destroy. They're actually going down, which is not bad. If only I could use my units the way I want, all I can do is use the rally point in my favor.
Make ready.
Oh my god. Population limit has been reached. That's why I'm doing shit around here.
Make ready.
What? These guys are killing me. They're killing me with days. Okay, I'm gonna strike the economy of my enemy.
Make ready.
This is everything I can do. Unpack the cannons, pack the cannons.
Hitting your command.
And ready.
Make ready.
Okay, the eco goes down. Let's see, for how long can that guy keep the crown?
What can I do?
Make ready. Make ready.
That's a very different way to do things, you know, to attack from the back. I have my units searching the whole map. There's no way I can control my units. That's why it's taking me several hours to finish this. In a normal situation, it would take me less, I think. I will show you no mercy. What mercy, bro? What
mercy? Make ready! Make ready!
Stone production is
here.
Very unnecessary.
Of course.
So I will change it a bit. I'll change some things. Metal again. Too much trouble. Too many idle peasants.
Of course. Okay. Ready.
Okay, those are good.
Make ready.
Oh, nice! Natural attacking from multiple sides. You can appreciate that.
Make ready! Make ready! Make ready!
And all this time I'm thinking, what if I could control my units? I'd do an amazing job.
Make ready!
This is what I gotta kill, all those workers. If they go down,
make ready.
I'm king. Okay, slowly his base goes down.
Make ready. With powder and pistol,
command.
With powder and pistol. As you wish.
They don't want to do what I command.
Make ready.
Great tribute tax, -% build time and cost and everything. Yeah, I didn't research those things and it could have been really useful. You know, it's really hard being this good.
Make ready.
No kidding me. Yeah, his economy is over. One second, guys. I heard someone knocking on the door, but it was a false alarm.
Lead the way.
Make ready.
He keeps the economic crown still. Need more units.
Make ready.
Here. Yes. Of course. Right away. Here. Ready.
Make ready.
I need to make progress faster. Population limits, huh? This is what ruins my day.
Make ready.
Population
Make ready.
Limits.
Getting your command.
I need to use the mortars in order to ensure my supremacy. And I can't believe it's this late.
Make ready.
Okay, slowly, guys. Slowly but surely, as you can see, buildings go down. Everybody dies around here. Slowly, slowly, slowly. We have a fortress and a city center alongside alongside.
Make ready. Make ready.
Do you think your armies will be able to stop me? Hell yeah. My armies will break you into pieces. You know what, guys? I wanted to stop
Make
making...
Ready. Make ready. Make ready.
Give the word.
I I need more cannons in my army.
Make ready.
I like the search and destroy feature. I mean, it spares you of the burden of going all over the map and destroying someone.
Give the word. At all costs.
And that's the only feature I'm using. Don't destroy the idle citizens. They took such a big part of my army. Okay, no more idle citizens. Now I have more room in my army.
Make ready!
We need to get even closer to the enemy lines. We need to destroy this extra.
Make ready.
We produce way too many foot soldiers. We need to lower the production a bit. This is the only way I found. Another desert storm.
Make ready. As you wish. As
would they
command.
Listen to me?
As you wish.
Nope. They listen to shit.
Yes, my lord.
They don't listen to anything. Lancer. Integrate you, huh? Cannons is what I need. Wars
make ready.
Are
make
won
ready.
With cannons. God damn it.
Getting your command.
He will very soon ask me to surrender. Coordinate your attack. That was cool. No way.
Lead
I
the
may
way.
Know.
Make haste.
Yeah, now I know why I couldn't attack.
On our way.
Because I was supposed to coordinate an attack, but.
Awaiting your command.
Oh my god.
Make ready.
So many things as happened, guys, for what? Because I'm stupid.
Make ready. As you wish.
I mean, how can I be so stupid? After that fortress, finally, guys, finally, things are moving faster. I could have won this a long time ago.
As you wish. Make ready. Make ready. As you command. With powder and pistol. Make ready as you wish. As you wish.
Actually, let's get over there.
As you command.
And use the search and destroy ability.
Make ready as you wish. With powder and pistol.
Lead the way.
Muskets at the ready. Make haste.
At last, I'm showing him how powerful I am. Nobody stands in my way.
As you command.
I'm gonna go behind the structures and I'm gonna use the search and destroy ability to destroy everything. And that's it, guys. The enemy has nothing. Nothing at all.
Make ready.
So we ended here, guys. Thank you a lot for watching. Make sure to hit the like button and subscribe, and also check out g2y.com. They're my official sponsor. If you plan to buy anything from them, you can use the SHD code to get 3% cash back. Whew. Hit the like button and subscribe.